Are you looking to invest in 3 and 4 unit properties using an FHA loan? Then it's important to know about the FHA self-sufficiency rule. The FHA self-sufficiency rule states that at least 75% of the total rental income from the property be used to cover the mortgage payment. To meet this requirement, you will need to ensure that the units are rented out at market rates and that the tenants understand their responsibilities, including paying rent on time and taking care of the property. Additionally, you'll need to ensure that the property is well maintained and that you have funds set aside for any necessary repairs. Talk to a lender to find out how much you can afford to borrow and to ensure that the property meets the FHA's requirements. By meeting the FHA self-sufficiency rule, you can ensure that you're able to cover your mortgage payment and maintain financial stability with your new investment. For more information on investing in 3 and 4 unit properties using an FHA loan and meeting the self-sufficiency rule, contact me today.